we felt like that was a very important PSA that we needed to gift to you. Yeah, that she appeared on Oprah last month, and we were like,
and that happened.
She said that we should rescind Tony's. I mean,
what are we gonna do?
Hey, BD, who is here tonight, who has a Tony Award, we should ask him.
Yeah. Hey, have you ever been on prednisone?
So can we have a bath?
Cuckoo pants. Anyway.
Thank you for being here, Deborah.
Deborah Morgan James. Yeah, we were like, on my own, prednisone,
sold. Speaking of sold, I would pay big money for a whiskey right now.
Okay. Woo! Two.
That would be sweet for whoever to set up backstage.
Please welcome to the stage. I am really another amazing.
She's got no whiskey though.
Okay, well, she doesn't have whiskey.
I'm a whiskey. So.
But all right, back on track. Please welcome to the stage, Frosty the Snowman. You stopped smoking your corn cob pipe.
I quit smoking.
Yes.
Good for you.
And your eyes made out of coal, you know, very controversial topic these days.
Lauren, let's not talk about politics tonight, okay? Everyone's in a good mood.
Okay, and your button nose.
Well, it's not, that's something I need to correct. It's never been a button, always been a carrot. So maybe we'll sing the song now and do it right.
Okay.
Clear it up for us, Frosty.
I'm gonna turn up my cello.
You should turn it on. There it is.
Yeah. cry. I'll be back again someday.
Frosty, the Snowman.